Is this eel cooked to perfection, or is it still squirming? Let me know.